Hello guys, welcome to Sparky Media once again. In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to connect SM Broker to MetaTrader 5, also known as MT5. So in this video tutorial, watch me carefully and see everything I'm going to do. And after you are done watching, go and do it. You will get your account connected immediately. Now we are on the dashboard. When you open the SML app, this is how the dashboard looks like. Okay, now at the top of the dashboard, look here, look this place I am pointing at you. So you can see this arrow here, two arrow here, click on it. So when you click on this two arrow here, already you will have account by default, but for it to be easier for you, all you need to do is to click on that arrow, then click on this place here, new. Click on this place here, new. Click on it. When you click on it, select real account. Click on real account. So when you click on real account, it's going to ask you to select platform, set up your trading account. You can see this place here, platform type MT4. So the next video I'm going to do is to how to connect it to MT5. If you don't want to use MT5, you can still use MT4. But in this video is how to connect it to MT5. So you can see the platform type, leave it on MT5 and continue. Click on continue. So you can see this place here, just leave everything by default. Then this place here, click on I declare that I have actually read and understood the entire text of the terms and condition in order to execution policy, risk disclosure, conflict of interest policy, just like that. Click on it, then click on continue. So when you click on continue, now this place, they are going to ask you for password. The password they are going to ask you here is the password which you are going to use and log into the MetaTrader 5. Please take note, this password you are going to create now, you are going to use it. So I'm going to create password now. So I'm going to enter password. So this password will be required to log in on the MetaTrader 5. Okay, so I'm going to create password now. So you can see how the password you create the password, you mix it with a symbol and numbers. So that is it. You can see it here. So I've created this password. Okay, now I am done creating the password. Now it's asking me to make a deposit. Just skip it. We are not going to make a deposit. Skip it. You are going to skip it. Okay, so no need for deposit. Sorry about that. So we are going back. Now I am done creating that account. Okay, I think this is the account here. So now, for you to see this account we have created now, click on this place here, on this three dots here, click on it. Now when you click on this three dots here, you can see this place here, members area. Click on members area. So when you click on members area, wait for it to load, or they can also send you on your email. So you can see it here, they will also send it to your email account. So you can see this thing here, the account details will be sent to you on your email account. Okay, so now we are on account overview. Now you can see this place here, you can see this is the account we created. This is the account we created. So click on this three dots here. So when you click on this three dots here, click on account information. So when you click on account information, you can see this place here, server SM Global MT512. So that's your server. Wait, oh, your own may be different. Why my own may be different? This may be unique. This is my own unique server. Please take note of that. This is my own unique server. Now MT5 ID, copy it. Copy your own. The MT ID, copy it. So when you are done copying it, the next thing you are going to do is to minimize it, and then go to open MetaTrader 5. So when you open MetaTrader 5, wait for it to load. Click on this three dot here. So when you click on this three dot here, your own may be showing get started. Your own may be showing manager account. If your own is showing get started, click on get started. If your own is showing on manager account, click on manage account. Then when you click on it, you see this place here, this plus icon on top here or above here. Click on it. So when you click on it, search for SML. SML Global. Okay. Now you see this one, the first option here, SML Global Limited. Click on it. Now server, you see this place here, server. Click on this arrow here. So when you click on it, you choose your own server. My own is SML Global MT512. So we are going to look for MT512 now. So this is it. You will select it. You will select your own. Your own may be different. Take note. Now that MT ID. Look at it here. This MTID, you are seeing here. You see this thing here. See it. So that this is my own. Your own will be unique. Take note. So you are going to copy it. I've already copied my own, and I'm going to paste it here now. This place here, login. You paste it there. Then you see this password that asks you when you are creating, you should take note of. Okay? So that password now, you are going to enter that password. Enter that password you created. You use in opening that account. So that is the password you are going to enter there now. Okay? Then once you are done, you can see this place here, login. Click on login. So that is it, guys. You can see it will connect. Let's wait for it. It's connecting, okay? No connection. Why? Authorization failed. Authorization failed. The password is not correct. So let me correct it. The password is not correct. That's why. So make sure the password is what? Correct. And the server is correct. So if the password is not correct, it will show you authorization failed. And if the server you select is wrong, the same thing will still occur. So take note of that. Now, do you see it now? Do you now see it? See it, I told you guys the password is not correct. That's why it showed authorization failed. But now you can see. Can you see? So that's how it is. Any money you deposit now, it will appear to this place. So you can see this place here. You can add currency pairs here. You can. So this is where to add currency pairs. You already know how to do that. So you can see this thing here now. So it's very, very simple. It's not difficult. So you can see the chart. You can see the chart. You can see the chart here. So that is just it, guys. Okay, that is how it's been done, as simple as that. So this is how you connect your SML broker account to MT5. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, the comment section is widely open for you. You can comment there. Thank you.